Good morning, there you go. This is no smoking, and it's basically cancer, as you can tell. Now, look, since I've been here, they smashed that. Look. Smash there, look. This is the tenants, man. They left weed. Anybody who like a joint, it's free. The key is there. And they used to bang on the windows and the back door to open because they lost the key. Look at the key. Look at the state of it, man. Look at the state of it. If anybody wants to have a joint, come here and you pick it up off the floor. Look at the state of it, man. Look at the state underneath here. Watch. Look. This is how this is a state of the rooms how they live after they've been sheltered by council. But my son is the same age. He's got a driving license, he's got a job. He came to England when he was 5. And then he went back home to do his license and had the reasons at the same time. Then he came back to work, pay tax. He's got his own car, driving license, insurance. Same age with the tenants here. That is the council, the social services, how they looked after the kids. Yeah? So, I wanna see my stepboy, yeah, same age, which only live with me from the age of 5 till the age of 11, 12. Only 5, 7, well, 10 years. There you are. This is English social services. Proper English, down south, yeah, in Dorset. This is what the social services and the English council have done to the taxpayers' money. You see? There you go. Look, this. And they're sending me letter. They send me letter to kick me out of this room. There it is. Liam. There you go. Can you read it, ladies and gents? Look. And they send me letters to kick me out. To kick me. You wanna see my room? It's all packed. Yeah. Yeah. You wanna see my room? It's all packed. Because I need to go. There we go. It's all packed. Everything here is packed. All in the bags. You see? That's it. Yeah, but you can tell the floor, there's nothing on the floor, is it? Just a bit of dust there. You can tell that. Hasn't been here any drinking, any smoking, has it? Anyway, I'm going to have a bath, a shower. Bye bye, Bournemouth Council.